video. Today we're going to play a new game called Guardians of the Galaxy.
Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name.
He's one of the space riders.
And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider sounds like Sonic.
Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, huh?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom. Maybe you should see if you could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age.
Your father and I, you like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, you'd look up at the stars and... Tell me all about the place.
Mom?
You don't? No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't?
Yes, I would. Hey, watch the hair.
Heater! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine. Stop your foot.
I win. He doesn't even... Never mind.
Chewbacca!
Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Man, I can't wait to play this! Maybe I can convince Annie to buy this paper out money.
I can't move!
Traveling through space must be amazing. The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
This is just like Star Wars.
I gotta beat JD's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some bar I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramping trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. Keep getting those dingers, George. He'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested for what?
Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone. Oops, our navigation malfunctioned. Oh, we accidentally crossed into the noble force field. Details! Gizmos rocket. I'm calling them bumpers. Some kind of the noise beam. Soon we get past the force field and reach coordinates in one piece. All we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna drive out a monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work?
The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running.
And then the monster comes running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source. Very reliable.
Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
No matter what the monster looks like.
As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are going to drive it right into our arms.
Why are your ring cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it! Nice! Rocket finally cleaned up the fur balls.
You're welcome!
We must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Trapped! Once again, there is no official badge!
Almost 20 years, and those tracks are still fire.
No one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret. Rocket, stop messing with him.
He's only been here a few months, but our room's already decked out.
Wonder if Drax is allowed to decorate his cell and kiln.
Probably not.
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets.
Manual brushing is where it's at.
Nice!
Morgoth, be with you! Hey, Morgoth yourself! Morgoth is a politeness thing?
Tathian customs don't make no sense to me, bud.
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them! You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'm making any money! Things are so cheap, they couldn't align two magnetized connectors. So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course! Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior, and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
I As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of her status.
No thanks! Being a queen means being born with a target on your back.
Kinda like the one on yours.
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived,
she exhaled, and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it. You remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left,
he leans over me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of gas.
Yeah, Drac!
And it's not waiting for you. I am ready my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course.
But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Bullet muscles, Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
What are they?
Good old Milano.
Engine parts from at least five different black markets.
All good, buddy?
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
You really need to get these plants under control.
Did that escort job ever pan out?
What do you mean you never called her back?
I don't know if you noticed.
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why are you in it?
I was strategizing.
One thing to get into the zone. We still gotta catch that monster.
Did I miss anything? Other than a ton of suspicious players from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done, strategizing. Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here!
We're going in!
We still have a few tickets for the next time, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security resets the rotation. We want to be in and out before our car expires.
Maybe for the next reset, we've got a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova Nest still up?
But we're going in!
Here's the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer himself. Please don't tell me any more back door codes or bust. We nearly went broke getting them. Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can add any sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. Security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it.
Gamora's code.
Restraint was very popular with the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge. It's probably all harmless now.
We know Korra had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Will. You're so pure.
Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I can do with all this.
Stay focused, Will. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not?
The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul, plus there's good money in it. The beast we see is far more valuable to the monster queen's second offline than any of you require salvage. Whoa! This place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster. That big cylinder up ahead looks like a mining ship Peter's friend sent to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster soon as we place rockets monster summoning things.
Flog, yeah. Group, well, soda. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I was made on board the assassin.
Because you're part of the green team.
Assigned to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
If we want the monster to go inside that mining rig, we need to place stoppers on both sides, two teams.
And you can place the drop side. Grounds will save the landship and you'll be done. That's our cue. Let's go, group. Don't worry. Once the stoppers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll catch the monster together.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship here, not a child.
Oh, you imagine.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff floating away.
I don't want to scan you.
It is strange. I have not counted any corpses as a wretch.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk that's holding together?
I didn't mean toxic.
Don't put it in your mouth, Toxic. Peter Quill, in subordination to the assassins, I'm doing exactly what we planned to.
She is also quite contrarian.
Man, these missiles are devastating during the war. Wonder if any still work. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
Visor works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No.
Hey, I told you, we ain't gonna get caught. There's only like three ships left in the entire Nova.
No, Korra has more than three ships.
Sure, but you know, they ain't half the space cops they once was. Can hardly keep their own peace without worrying about some old graveyard from the war.
We don't know.
neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Traxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous.
Yeah, that's the mining ring.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that span the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Every base nano resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
I heard Novacore once wanted to cover entire planets in Novanet. You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Yes, it is kind of poetic. Just because the war doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff long enough. Look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Novacore freak. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy! Why do you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora?
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone out. We won't impress no one if we're dead.
I'm okay. You almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
Yeah, not funny, though. Bad boy.
Don't worry. It's safe to walk on. Mostly. That's why Green Team's on the Milano. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you know who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy. Come on, Rocket.
Drax Gamora, valued addition to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why you're glad Drax knighted the ship?
Maybe.
Hey, can't a guy want to spend quality time with friends?
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
Just imagine what kind of blasters the Jadari had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
I'm being insensitive. I'm curious and kind of jealous.
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere.
Do some gambling. You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy.
Gamora?
Oh, we'll definitely have to watch out for her. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
There we go. Pass this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, group. You think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard?
How do you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of the wreck.
Whoa.
Okay, no worries. Watch your step, guys. Junk isn't as stable as we think.
Take that, little stuff.
I hate these shit-eating parasites. Flarkers went through the Milano poop cycle. Looks like they've gotten nice and fat, dying undisturbed in here 12 years.
Nice splatter!
Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if.
Whoa, what the... Rock, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it?
Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff? Considering how many times I fixed the Flarker thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal bunker placing distance would be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front of the giant hole where the ship's cockpit used to be.
Well, that's grim. Try not to think about it.
It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old friends.
It was a long time ago, anyway.
Bye,
suckers. I should have been reporting.
Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's switching.
Fuck, you okay down there? Yep. Yeah, I just thought I saw a shortcut. Right, go ahead without me. I'll catch up. Okay, there's a crap down Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there. Yellow blue missile bay, got it. Okay, crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, buddy. Oh my god, he's so tall. Except maybe me and Root. This is good to be doing physical labor again. Cut off, I believe you were a farmer. This was a warrior. Working the soil can't be a satisfying battle. I really doubt pulling weeds is as good as pulling knives.
Falling into another hole? Well, I'm assessing stuff. If all else fails, do something. Well, was that you?
I shot something, like you said.
I've got a way forward.
See? Never fails.
Ooh, don't. Oh, he's a guy.
Not falling for this again.
Dignity.
escape. Right now, let's just stay static.
Not funny! How's the rocket down there?
We're fine! Waiting for Quill to go off her team with us. Keeping Peter Quill safe. Am I supposed to fall in all the set of S?
This fragile terrain cannot handle the impact.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything is checked out so far. Right down to the mine ship. We put our thumpers in the right places. Bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places.
And getting monsters
in the sack, too.
Are you kidding me? Well, we're fine. We can't jump that. You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow or break across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
Guardians mob.
Mm-hmm.
should be holding down the barrel. It's not working. What kind of game is this? Open Guardian Small. I'm literally holding it. What kind of game is this? This game is literally trickery. This game is literally tricking me.
How many legs? Like more than... Where the shot?
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I'm not lovely, Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Her name is good, you cannot bend hell.
Because of her horses and me.
Need your help? mistaken.
Easy for you to say!
Get away!
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Come on, two down, two to go!
I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that hatch.
Well, we found a way out! Bruce wondering if the reward's going to be worth all the risk we're taking for this job.
Me and Bruce are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lock that monster all the way to Lady Hellbender...
Guys, this job is a huge deal.
It's for the freaking monster queen of Sector 9.
She just doesn't know it yet.
We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
Man, that thing is ridiculous.
I think it was a ship or a robot.
That's a pre-century robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least five experimental models twice that size. Plus half a dozen megacentry prototypes.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so... I got a sneak peek at all the new kill bots. I can see the parts come and go from my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyway. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue butt scotch managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem.
Rocket, think you can hack that thing? Bring it closer?
It's dead, Quill.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do something in combat.
Wait, is that...
Yes, I'm about to win this back, Quill! Well. All this firepower, now it's all just scrap. Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight.
Whole dashing planet is more...
We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
I got robot parts inside your head! Inside a giant robot head!
Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse! Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I mean, the unit told me once I win.
Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
Swarm them out of the air like flies.
What a fly!
Rocket storm!
I know what I'll be using my winnings.
I'm saving up for our next stop on Traxia to get one of those Aronian massages.
You know what, Quill?
I think it's unfair.
You got two guns, I got one.
I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating! Alright, bumper goes there, Quill.
Hey, Bumper ain't gonna install itself!
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill, not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
I'm not gonna run after you.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Got a lot of bad killings!
Wow! Nice!
How are this many of them? Don't talk at it! Shoot at it!
I know, right? What was that worth? Five points?
Come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Great job! We'll meet you at the mine ship.
That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's
nano-resin. Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. The rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right! I've always got your back. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your wings in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove. Huh? Look at this. Rocket? Oh, fuck.
Nice job!
Go! Rocket, go!
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine! We'll meet him later!
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber! He's alive!
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it!
Why did he take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. It's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was!
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship, I get it!
You don't know nothing! Stop trying to be smart!
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope!
Imagine towing all this scut by hand, or by ship. Maybe they run to their star blasters with no force gravitational shuttles.
Yeah, that would work. $10,500
Look at that! We're tied! Getting nervous?
I don't get nervous. I get focused.
Man!
If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't. Because we have to find a way through this thing. Mine ships on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how to play How do you make a dead Atari float?
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our runner points is covered in resin, so we're going to fly around and scout out the spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of
Maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things usually go.
Get out of here.
You're not so good at finding parasites.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leaf.
Spots you can. Is everyone else done? Okay, we're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah,
the guys are all out of here.
Just trying to hold still for him.
I'm gonna stop recording.